is the faith in which this child is about to be baptized. And so parents and godparents and everyone else would respond, I do. Do you reject Satan?
I do.
And all his works?
I do.
And all his empty promises?
I do.
Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Is it your will that our sons should be baptized in the faith of the Church, which we have all professed with you? It is. Cora, son, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. A little bit cold. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcome you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation, as Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Amen. For us, son, you have become a new creation and have clothed yourself in Christ. Seeing this white garment, the outward sign of your Christian dignity, with your family and friends to help you, by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Amen. In our heart, when the Lord comes, may she go up to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. Amen. At this time, we're going to rise as we pray. Please rise. God of love, you know our needs before we speak them. We lift up our hearts in prayer.
In thanksgiving for the men and children who have been saved from abortion through the efforts of our parishioners who spiritually